Hey everyone, in today's video we have an example of using the R13M1 missiles in the MiG-21. This is one of the least used missiles on the server. Most people go after the R60. But I really like switching things up. By using missiles that have more limitations, it can make the same type of engagement feel really different. These missiles are known for their extra legs, but less turning ability. So you really have to catch your enemy in a low energy state to connect. I hope this inspires you to think about when you fire a missile. Just because you have tone doesn't necessarily mean you should fire. If this is your first time here, this channel focuses on multiplayer sim gameplay. So if you're into that, please subscribe. as we come down from my landing, I would just like to share two takeaways. One, using the jankier missiles can be really fun. It breaks up the routine, lets you think about things a bit differently. The second thing is that in a lab environment, you are not doing 1v1s in a sterile and controlled place. You can get there partied, so you have to be able to defend yourself at all times. A lot of these shots were possible because of the difference in energy states. If you found this video interesting, please subscribe, as it really helps. Thank you. We'll be right back.